Plug her in. Yay! We did it. All right, time to decorate. Hey guys, it's your girl Kitty. And happy holidays. Christmas is right around the corner. And I wanted to invite you guys to come to our Vlogmas. Well, this is already our Vlogmas. Day one of Vlogmas. So, this is something new. And I don't know. I'm kind of nervous because I'm like, God, I hope I don't mess this up. But I don't think I will. Anyway, sorry I haven't been posting in a while. It's just been a lot going on. I'll get into details later. But thank you guys for coming and happy Vlogmas! Thank you.
wish that every day of the year could have the love that we feel on Christmas Day.
Plug her in. We did it. All right, time to decorate. Hey you guys, what's up? So we just got back from the store, buying things. We bought some more ornaments to put on our tree, as you saw us do yesterday. So we're gonna do that real quick. Christmas Day. my husband was like, I don't know what I want. And then when I went to the store and I saw this record player, because he was in like, I need a record player. And I was just like, okay. So I get to the store, I see a record player for $30, right? I asked him, did he want it? He told me no. So I didn't get it. And then he was like, when I asked him what he did want for Christmas, he said, oh, I want a record player. So I told him, I went to the store, I got it. I went to like two different stores and got it, right? But I want to play a trick on him now, because he told me he didn't want it. He said, I don't want nothing for Christmas. So I kind of want to play a trick on him. What I want to do is, when I get a chance, I'm going to tell him, baby, I opened up the record player, it doesn't work, I'm going to go take it back. And then, you know, and I'll pretend like I don't have it, but I'll have it. And I'll wrap it up so that on Christmas, when he opens it, he'll be surprised. Like, I thought you said they didn't have any more. Next time you tell me what you want instead of doing this, okay? So we're going to do that. We're going to play a prank on him. I'm going to call him real quick and I'll record it and everything. So yeah. Okay. He sounds so disappointed, which is what I want, right? I want him to be disappointed, because you don't play with me. When I ask you a question, what you want, you tell me what you want. You don't pretend like you don't want nothing. Make me go all the way to the store, two stores, and get it. Not today. All right, so you guys get to see me do an outro for once in my life. Anyway, thank you guys for coming to day one of Vlogmas. Kind of disappointed that it's late this late, but I had to do recording and stuff, so yeah. But I will see y'all tomorrow. All right, peace out, my lovelies.